ninth race of the 2018 Mellow Yellow season has come to a close, and that means we're halfway through the regular season, which is just absurd, but we had an action-packed day. Your Fast Five delivered by Papa John's was started from a crazy list by our Lewis Bloom, but let's kick it off with number five.
Number five, how about the upsets in Top Fuel? First up, Kyle Wurzel takes out Brittany Force, his second career round win, and then Luigi Novelli scores his first round win since 2006 over the points leader Steve Torrence.
Number four,
crazy moments in Funny Car. Ron Capps has a massive explosion in qualifying on Friday. He would race in the final round on Sunday. John Force wrecked on Saturday. It was a serious crash. He would make it and go to the semifinals, and then Tommy Johnson Jr. blew it up on Sunday, racing Sean Langdon.
Making it interesting this weekend, number three.
Number three, the Jags All-Stars in round two of Top Sportsman, Bob Gallitti wins over Standy Wilkins, who fouled out, giving Division IV its seventh team championship. And how about the finals? Alcohol Dragster, Alcohol Funny Car. Shane Westerfield wins on a hole shot over Doug Gordon, and James Stevens had a 17 light, but got left on by Joey Severance, who had an 11 light, and both of those drivers doubled up this weekend, winning the race and the All-Stars.
How about a back-to-back win for number two?
Number two, Clay Milliken, back-to-back wins for the first time ever at the track where he made his debut in 1998. And it's the second time he's beat Leah Pritchard for a Wally. Here's the big stat, he's just 25 points out of first.
And what is number one at the Jags Route 66 Nationals?
Good question. How about the natural, Jed Coughlin, scoring his first pro stock race win since 2014 at an event sponsored by his family's company, Jags. He won when Greg Anderson fouled out. He is the eighth winner in nine races in pro stock this season. That is just unbelievable.
Well, that is your Fast Five delivered by Papa John's. We're heading on to Richmond next. Make sure to tune in on Fox Sports 1 next Sunday, 6 p.m. Eastern.